Subscribe to NBA TV for around-the-clock access, exclusive interviews, and in-depth analysis. Start your free trial today. Moments ago, Grant Hill, our Hall of Famer, caught up with the head coach of the Phoenix Suns, Monty Williams.
You guys created some separation here in the third quarter, but the play of your bench and your role players, Cameron Payne, Craig, Mikal Bridges all night, just talk about their performance and contributions thus far.
Yeah, those guys have been locked into the game plan. I thought early in the game, Cam had some mishaps on the backside. Our defense in the third quarter was stellar, and with limiting their shots, you know, we talked about in the first half not allowing those guys offensive rebounds. I think he's done a good job, and they're getting out and running.
And of course, we know Portland is so capable, so dangerous. What needs to happen for you guys in the fourth quarter to secure this victory?
You got to have poise. You know that Dame and CJ are going to try to take over the game. Can't give those guys extra possessions. You got to make it tough on them.
All right, thanks, Peter.
Damian Lillard just made a three-point shot from 28 feet away, and a big run it was for Lillard. Combined, McCollum Lillard performance to now 44 points tonight. 30 for Booker and Paul. Paul was terrific in the third. Here's a Crowder triple. He puts it down. Jay Crowder with his second three tonight. Give him 10 and give Phoenix an 8-point lead. Less than a minute into the fourth quarter. Suns got 12 bench points in that third quarter. A lot from Payne and Torrey Craig leading the way with a foul right here. Craig will pick it up for Phoenix. With 11 to go.
And Craig loves to be physical defenders. Of course, Lillard here, he's guarding Lillard, and Lillard attacked him on that last play. Beautiful just hesitation and able to get to the rim. And he just makes it look so easy out there, Lillard. And as Monty Williams said, you know he's going to look to take over, and has done the last few possessions.
You lose it here with 22, and Payne puts in a 3-13 from Cameron Payne. Beautiful triple from outside.
And
Craig have combined now for 23 points off the bench.
And Payne is just having a career year, field goal percentage, free throw percentage, career high, three-point percentage. Like we said earlier, the confidence level and just how he's been able to come out, produce, be effective, be a threat, and like I said, gain the trust and be an integral part of this ball club. And it's taken some time, you know, it's taken some time for him to really find his way here, but he is playing at a high level, and that will be needed for Phoenix as they continue to try to accomplish their goals in the postseason.
Crowder was called for a defensive three. Lillard has the basket. He has the last 8 points for the Blazers. Here comes Paul. Works on Saric. Finds Covington, who finds the two. Nice play as he evaded the defense, and Covington comes up with the basket right there.
Ball through right there.
<It's a beautiful laughs> Oh, Chris Paul hits another one. Paul's got 20 points. And he has come up with some big shots here in this second half. He has three consecutive double-doubles. And again, there's a try by Lillard. He gets it to go. Foul on the play. Counting for two. He'll go to the line for the Portland Trailblazers.
And Kevin, you've noticed Lillard with Torrey Craig on him. He is not settling. Not settling against a bigger defender, but attacking off the bounce. And you saw right there, pow, beautiful back cut, pass, concentration on the catch and delivery. And that last play, Lillard taking off the bounce in attack mode, getting the three-point play the hard way.
Paul's got 20. Four assists. He leads Phoenix. 26 from Lillard is suddenly now on top of the scoring for the Portland Trailblazers. He's got 26. McCollum has 24. Paul ramming his way back time and trying to squirt by the defense of Anthony, and a foul called on Carmelo. The look at 36-year-old Chris Paul, the 11-time All-Star.
And you get the sense these two best of friends have played one-on-one against each other plenty of times right there. And I thought initially that Melo did a pretty good job sliding his feet, anticipating Chris Paul. We know he likes to go right, but he You did catch him with his arm right there. And Paul trying to go at Melo. Drawing that foul on that last play.
Melo's now got four fouls, and he's 1-7 tonight shooting. Crowder setting a screen. Crowder gets it. Late close by Lillard. Rebound, nice fighting inside. Hustle by Craig, but tapped away. Here comes the slippery McCollum. And now Lillard. He all knocked away by Paul. Look at that triple on the floor. Timeout. Timeout taken by Lillard. Kept his cool, kept the ball. Timeout taken. Blazers in Phoenix down 93-88.